Hi there.
It's David B69 with our last PS2 game to play. Thankfully, we're going back to EA. NHL 09. This is 7 years after the EA, and I believe, you can correct me if I'm wrong, I believe this is the last PS2 version. Back to the future, as Braun's back in our goalie now, and so in NHL 14, he'll be back in our net.
Now let's get down to center ice for the opening faceoff. Faceoff goes to Pitts. He coughs up the puck. It's 2-on-1. Leg call. He's getting called for interference. He'll be spending the next 2 minutes in the penalty box.
After playing the last game, it's...
And you can see the coaches having a word with the official about that last call.
Hard to adjust.
Pittsburgh is about to go to work on his first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in. You want to establish a good power play, even if you don't score, build confidence and keep momentum going.
Quickly, it takes away the entire bottom of the net. Then you have to lift the puck up to beat his body.
butterfly style. If it's on the ice, he's going to get a pat on. Face-off won by Crosby. Gonchar takes control. Pittsburgh is 0-1 with the man advantage as the penalty expires. Here's Mike Richards, who's got one shot on net so far tonight. Delayed penalty coming up.
I hate that guy.
This guy will take goals any way he can get them. Some call rebound goals garbage goals, and they sure look the same on the score sheet. In the corner. It's 2-on-1. Fiore made the save. And he stopped that and he hangs on. He is one of the best body checkers in the league, and you can see how he explodes through that check. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Richards. It's taken by Dupuis.
Sorry about that. I had to walk away.
He misses. Into the corner he goes. And he hangs on for a face-off. Ref is signaling for the face-off. The face-off goes to the Penguins.
Just to be able to get in position to make a play on the puck was a feat itself. Then to be able to deflect it past the goaltender was pure skill.
Philadelphia is not playing up to their potential.
This is definitely a disappointing start.
Here's Sergei Gonchar. He's a plus one in this game. Here comes Peter Sikora.
What? There's no way to the penalty shot. Yeah, I agree with you. I tripped him and all, but there was a defender right in front of the net. Okay, that's got to be the worst call I ever heard all my life.
Better than this. Shoots the puck. Sends it wide. Ah, the shooter beat himself on that one. The goalie didn't even need to be there. About to drop the puck. Penguins have won another faceoff. Taken by Knuble. He takes it to center. To Crosby. There goes the horn as the period comes to an end. Down to the fourth line. Do you have a hard
score goals, and they can grind it out. That's a tough matchup for anyone. Just one man to beat. Here he goes, all by himself. Plays big, finds it all. To Danny Briere. Fires it hard. Whitaker to Feather take home. Here's Danny Briere. That's up to Malkin. Now winked wide to Dupuis. He's only got one to beat. Bilal skates out of his net to put the puck. He passes it up ice to Hartnell. No problem there for Foley. He passes it to Gonchar. It's picked up by Jones to Mike Knibel. Delayed goal. Quick shot. He misses. Gagne takes possession of the puck. Oh, he just missed the net. To Carter. Got him into trouble that time. Philadelphia is about to go on the power play for the first time in this game. And they've got some good finishers in their lineup, but they like to keep it simple. Point shots with lots of traffic in front. Behind the net. Hopeless Gagne. There's a quick shot.
Save. Jim, to him, it was like the puck was a beach ball.
set up. Pass off to Carter. Shoots the puck. No problem there for Cleary. Here's Sergei Gonchar. Offside. He clearly saw that shot. Not a monumental save, but definitely a good one. The puck is about to be dropped.
It's called tripping. It's not a penalty shot. It's just, this version like gave like 5 million penalty shots for no reason. Thankfully, Pittsburgh like really stinks at them. But they're like so in love with giving out a penalty shot. It's just,
Philadelphia.
will start the breakout. Shoots the puck. Just missed the net. Pittsburgh grabs it. To Talbot. Now he moves it to center. Offside against Philadelphia. I just got to stop. And he came up big on that last one. But came fast, but he stayed with it and makes the save. That ends it.
Man, that's the game. That was NHL 09. I hope you enjoyed it. If there's anything else you guys want to see or something in any of these series, just please drop me a note and I will gladly give you an update. But thank you for watching. And until next time, good night.
This is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson. Until next time, take care. Goodbye.